Hello student, today we have to study about the simplification of expression of integers in the form of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. These operations are given in expression and you have to solve it. The four basic operations are performed sequentially from left to right in the order of division. In the operation of addition, subtraction, multiplication, division in an expression, एक ही पदों में जब addition, subtraction, multiplication दिया रहता है तो हम order से sequentially from left to right, left से right फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू डिवीजन मल्टीप्लीकेशन एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. इस तरह से डिवीजन में करना पड़ता है. डिवीजन देन मल्टीप्लीकेशन आफ्टर दैट एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. द फोर ग्रुपिंग सिंबल्स कॉल्ड ब्रैकेट्स. दीज आर group a division, multiplication, addition and subtraction are grouped by the brackets and they are when we solve it the brackets are removed and we have to remove sequentially order by order. First of all we have to remove sab pratham hum sabko सबसे वेरी कुलम या बार ब्रैकेट्स. बार ब्रैकेट्स होता है जो 6 माइनस 5 ये इस तरह से बार ब्रैकेट लगा रहता है या वेरी कुलम उसको कहते हैं या बार ये ऊपर लगा रहता है बार. इस ब्रैकेट को पहले फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सॉल्व इट आफ्टर दैट पैरेंथेसिस और कॉमन ब्रैकेट्स. पैरेंथेसिस आर कॉमन ब्रैकेट. कॉमन ब्रैकेट मीन्स दैट यू कॉमनली ऑल ऑफ यू नो अबाउट दिस इन एवरी सब्जेक्ट यू यूज दिस ब्रैकेट. दिस इज कॉल्ड कॉमन ब्रैकेट बिकॉज इट इज कॉमन. हर जगह यूज होता है इसलिए तो कॉमन. आफ्टर बार यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस ब्रैकेट. आफ्टर दैट ब्रेसेस आर कर्ली ब्रैकेट. After that, a curly bracket. Curly means होता है घुंघराल. ये curly type है, not straight curly. तो after this brackets, small brackets, you have to start this brackets, curly brackets. And then at last a square. This is square brackets, like square. Or you can say this. Big brackets. So these are in order. We can write like this in order. Square bracket, then curly bracket, then common bracket, then bar bracket. This is the sequence to write the brackets. First of all, bar brackets, then common bracket, then curly brackets, then square brackets. In this way, we have to write and solve from this sequence. First of all, we have to solve bar, after that common, after that curly bracket, then square bracket by order and order. Here we can say it is solved BDMAS division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. In short, we can say DMAS. Common brackets and square brackets. Here we have itself simplified numerical expression consisting of integers. In this way, we have to solve द एक्सप्रेशन दैट कंसिस्ट ओनली इन इंटीजर्स। अब ऐसे एक्सप्रेशन को हम शार्प करेंगे इसमें जिसमें सिर्फ इंटीजर दिया होता है, एडिशन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, डिवीजन एक्सेट्रा, दीज आर गिवन अंडर द ब्रैकेट्स। यू हैव टू रिमूव द ब्रैकेट्स बाय ऑर्डर। ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशन, ऑपरेशन मींस द वे टू सॉल्व। हाउ हैव टू सॉल्व? ब्रैकेट्स ऑफ डिवीजन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल this in short we can say, you can write this BOD as board mass. Here O stand for of, which means multiply. Bracket of division, first of all we have to do division under the bracket, then after that in bracket, under the bracket we have, after division we have to do multiplication. After multiplication we have to do the operation of addition. After that we have to do the operation of subtraction. In this way we can solve the the operation performed by this way we can solve any expression of integers. Brackets are division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So here we take an example. With the help of example, I can show you. So in this way we have to do many operations like this. If questions are given, you have to start in a sequence, in a order, that is called board mass. For example, 70 divided by 16 minus 6 minus 4 this bracket. This is question. According to rules, first of all, we have to solve bar brackets. Bar brackets according to the division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Of the bracket, first of all, we have to solve. In here we see that this is brackets. Under this bracket, this is bar bracket. First of all, we have to solve. 6 minus 4 means 6 minus 4. This is bar. First of all, we have to solve. 6 is plus. Because 4 6, there is no minus. Because it is under bracket. Like this, 6 minus 4 is like this. You can imagine like this. But we can not write like this, but we can imagine. इस तरह से लिखा है, इसके पहले प्लस है। तो out 6 minus 4, 6 minus 4 is equal to 2, 2 minus. So 70 divided by 16 minus out 4 from 6, 2 plus this bracket out 8 from minus 4, 70 divided by out 2 from 16, 14, remove the bracket, plus minus 4. Here we have not to subtract 4 from 14. We have to divide 70 by 4. Equal to 70 by 14 minus 4. Division. 14 5 is 70. Equal to 5 minus 4 equal to 1. This is your answer. Here we have to do the division. First of all, division. 70 is divided by this bracket. First of all, we have to solve bar bracket, then this bracket. When we get one digit under this bracket, after that we open it and we divide. First, we did not subtract here. We first of all we have to do division, multiplication, addition and subtraction in this sequence. So we can get the value. The answer of this is 1. So it is sufficient for today, and I think all of you have understood how to perform the operation of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction in a expression of integers. Integer में अगर वो एक expression में दिया है तो किस तरह से पहले division, multiplication, फिर addition, फिर subtraction, और if of is written anywhere, that is multiplication. So it is sufficient part पे, and I think all of you have understood this. So thanks for today.